swamp, and it was beautiful. And he drew a picture of it quickly on a napkin and took it back to the office and looked it up online and found out that it was an endangered warbler or something. And so he took that and went to the government and applied for a grant to clean up the swamp and protect it as a federally protected wetland for migratory birds. And he got the grant, and so he quit his job and he moved out of his apartment. He built himself a little hut in this polluted swamp between the Circuit City and the theater, and he cleaned it all up over a year. And all the animals started flourishing and being really healthy, and like other animals from surrounding areas were moving into the swamp, and it was getting, like, it was pretty harmonious for a while. Then all the animals started procreating, so all their kids, like the baby muskrats and little ducks, and they didn't know who the old guy was, and the parents were trying to convince the kids that they were alive because of him, and they just didn't give a shit. Like, they were just hard to communicate with, like, you know how baby muskrats are. So he felt kind of dejected, and he left the swamp, and he went and bought a duck, a land water vehicle, drove it back down to the swamp, splashed it in there, and shot it up with a paintball gun, and threw a bunch of garbage in there, and he started doing the same thing to other surrounding wetland areas, and he became a huge dick. So he's still on the loose, doing it to this day, still doing it. He's hard to catch because he drives a duck, so the cops, every time they get on his tail, he just takes to a crick. And there's a sign on the back of my head that says desensitized. Well, I'm sorry I said anything. You sang a song and then learned to sing. Said that you missed the songs you sang before you learned anything. In a fishbowl on the beach, I know the salty water stings, but it's not hard to see from a bowl the world's out of reach. I see my face in the lake at the end of a pier, and all the fish seem to wonder what I'm doing here. I hold my head under and hear them all scoff. I will open up my mouth and let my mind jump off. And it'll say there's a sign at the end of this swamp. It says, destruct, it's fucked, it's done, it's just mud. No such dumb luck. Construct new huts to blind new kinds of ducks and make them occupy new titles like they do on the Royal Isle, where they print up a phone book as thick as a Bible. I've seen that you were baptized in a river. I was thrown off a bridge, and then I landed on a crab. You slept with seahorses, and then I started having seizures. You started having kids. You found your inner self. I found my inner fish. listening to you. The sun does wonders to your brain, the way it burns right through. I'm swimming in a trough, I'm sure you've written me off by now, but just when I think that all is lost, I see you stepping in the water. To me, every edge of the lake is a 50-foot cliff, and once you are swimming with me, there's no way out of this. So let's just turn back into amphibian. Let's just tread on till our legs give in and start over. Start over. Start.